Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Deer Lakes Athletic Complex, home of the Deer Lakes Lancers.
Thank you for joining us as we dedicate Lancer Stadium to the Deer Lakes School District community.
Participants in this ribbon-cutting ceremony include
representatives from the Deer Lakes Board of School Directors,
Mr. James Esterly, Board President,
Mr. Michael Cavanaugh, Board Vice President,
Ms. Louisa Benazza,
Mr. Thomas DeBolt,
Mrs. Joanne Polarinakis,
Mr. Kenneth Kroll,
and Mr. Stanley Rainier.
Also including representing the Deer Lake School District,
Mr. Mark W. King, Superintendent,
representing Eccles Architecture,
Mr. Dave Esposito,
representing Turner Construction,
Mrs. Betsy Kane.
Ladies and gentlemen, please cut the ribbon.
Mr. Dave Esposito from Eccles Architecture would like to make a special presentation to Board President Mr. James Esterly.
Mr. Esterly, on behalf of the architects, Eccles Architecture, and the contractors who built this facility, I'd like to give you this plaque.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending tonight's dedication. Please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the presentation of a plaque honoring the memory of former Deer Lakes High School boys soccer coach and teacher, Mr. Walter Lewis III.
Thank you. At this time, I would like to thank everyone involved in making this presentation possible and for recognizing Coach Lewis's contributions to the Deer Lake School District. As most of you know, Coach Lewis lost his fight with cancer on September 16th of last year. His death was a tremendous loss to his family, his friends, and to all those who had the good fortune to know him. Coach Lewis was a humble man who would not have wanted any fuss made over his passing, but because of the lasting positive impressions he left on his players and students, we felt that there should be a positive, lasting impression of Coach Louis. It was with these thoughts in mind that the boys' soccer boosters, along with help from family and friends, that we had this bronze plaque created to honor the memory and achievements of Coach Walter W. Louis Tag III. This plaque will be permanently mounted in the stadium for all to see and gain inspiration from. The plaque reads, in memory of Coach Walter W. Louis Tag III, a lifelong resident of West Deer Township, Walter W. Louis Tag III started coaching the Deer Lakes High School boys varsity soccer team in 1984 and began teaching history in the Deer Lakes School District in 1989. During his career, Walt was asked to coach several different sports at the high school and also acted as athletic director in 2000. A true believer in setting goals, Walt required every athlete to set a really realistic goal for the soccer season and academic school year and to work towards achieving that goal. Walt expected his athletes to conduct themselves on and off the field in a manner that would honor themselves, their family, team, school, and community. Gentlemen, the word most often used by Walt when he wanted his athletes' attention reflects his character and respect to commanders. Coach Lee Tag's achievements included establishing a youth soccer camp in 1987, coaching over 450 student-athletes, winning section championships in 1991, 1997, and 2003, earning Coach of the Year honors in 2003 and winning over 200 games. During Coach Lee Tag's tenure, he always started the season with an inspirational quote. His first quote was titled Desire. Some people want it to happen. Some people wish it would happen. Others make it happen. Walt made it happen. At this time, I would like to present this plaque to Coach Lutak's wife, Mrs. Bonnie Lutak, their son, Walter IV, their daughter, Brandy, and her husband, Jason, and their child, Brody, and his father, Walter W. Lutak, Jr.
like to thank the Deer Lake Boys Soccer Booster and the Deer Lake School District for this plaque and the dedication of my father's memory. Thank you.
Fans, the Walter W. Lurie Ted III Memorial Scholarship has also been established for a teacher, a coach, and a friend. Mr. Lurie Ted taught us many things, including American history, soccer, the importance of academics, perseverance, and taking responsibility for our actions. In honor of these important lessons, a scholarship fund has been created in his name at Laurel Savings Bank in Russellton to benefit a Deer Lake High School senior scholar or plus athlete who exemplifies academic excellence and prowess on the field. If you would like to make a donation, please fill out the following form that should be handed out to you as you leave the stadium and send it along with your donation to Edward Copeland in Gibsonia, PA. Please make checks payable to the Lurie Ted Memorial Scholarship Fund.
This concludes this evening's program. Thank you for attending.